Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. We're going to be breaking 2016-17 Optic number 3 from the Aloha deck. Oh, Steven. Thank you. Yeah. Like I said, I figured out later. It's not that big a deal this time. All right, let's do the 10K spot before we do anything else. Nine is that number. Pray to the sweet mother that the Kings are not the winners in this one. 30 times, 9 times. And the money shot. Rah rah. What are the odds? You don't want it though, do you, Rara? I'm not 100% sure that someone doesn't already own them, is the problem. Not yet, maybe later. Okay, I mean, listen, if anything decent comes out and we figure out that you can have the cards, if you're that into the Kings, because I mean, what? Yeah, I mean, Kings were $44. I don't know why they were out, and I don't see them listed anywhere. Let me look one other place. Nope. I don't know. I got you on that. All right, let me get the list of teams together so that you may see it. You may enjoy it. The Kings? I didn't see. Now I'm just getting confused on this. It wasn't in the store? Ugh. Busting my balls! That's all I need. Whatever, I'm not going to freak out this time. Like other times. No, dude, that's fine. I should be used to it already. I just never know if it's something that I did or just like some bit of weirdness. So please feel free to bust forth. Oh, it's going to take a quick minute. This is going to take a quick minute. All right. Let me get... Dude, this arm. I'm seriously going to be like vaginal about it, I think. I'm starting to get concerned. If it's not better in the next, like, 2 days. Well, I don't know. Does anybody want to text Uncle Jesse and ask him if he knows who the Kings belong to? But, I mean, he did put Optic 3 in. All right, sorry.
Shut the front door!
Oh, Not everybody always. Sometimes somebody, some people too spot it. All right, let's. Why does this thing keep getting like turned? When I really want to be able to see that one little corner there. Do that. Oh, optic. Optic. Will, I'm going to have to move you over for a little while. I don't feel like giving it to you, K-Dacy. I don't feel like giving it to you. Are you? I see. Now, at this point, I don't even know... I don't even know who's telling the truth about this stuff. NCB, what is your take on the who's supposed to get the Kings? I gotta get some more break mats. I think I'm gonna try and sell break mats at the National. Like get a lady or something to sell them. Uh-oh, I got high CPU usage. Wayne Gretzky has got the Kings? Well, that does sound right. Sounds believable. Yes, Syria. Taste freedom! Hey, Daisy, where did you get a picture of my wife? That's not cool. She didn't send that to you, did she? Cray Cray, how are you doing this evening? Come see what, a non-stallion optic looks like. Already almost tired from opening just these, opening the boxes. You did not know that? You did not? Yes. Yes. Alright, I will fix that. That, I'm sure, is just my typo. Look at how I just did that. What's up, Yogurt Slinger? I've not pulled anything crazy.
Alright, let's get in this thing. I've seen some good stuff, Yogurtslinger. The last case that I opened was good. Solid case. Nothing epic, but solid. So I'm hoping that this one has got something epic. To what? Yeah, I mean, that's Yogurtslinger. I feel the same way about, like, Chrome. Like, you know, like, Topps Chrome Baseball, the old Topps Chrome Football. Like, I feel like two autos should be minimum in a box of cards. Although a lot of this does ship. There's not a ton of base. Oh my god, dude. In a heartbeat, I'll fish for food and eat coconut. It's fine. Wilson's good. Capella, Refract, or Prism. Sorry, already on the... I got a Ben Simmons base rookie. Leave it out in the case. Malachi Richardson, Prism rookie. Chris Middleton, Bucks Blue. Zubac Red, Lakers, a Damari Carroll Prism. And 12/99, rookie Dominator for the Pistons. Henry Ellison, first autograph. Yeah, I really wish they would just, whatever it took to get rid of sticker autographs, do it. Tony Parker, orange. Kay Felder, Prism. Lou Williams, orange. Jordan Clarkson Prism. And that's box number one. And you go ahead and start a box. Come on. We're both here for me to screw you, okay? The same as everybody else. I am here to crush your expectations. Bond over that. Not over hate. Yogurtslinger, are you in this? Are you in this optic and I just don't know? No, it's pure anarchy. Anarchy. Nice one, Steven. Nice one. I will break out some big guns if I need to. Jordan Mickey red. Oh, points. Come on. Tyson Chandler prism. I hadn't seen points in this stuff before. All-Stars, Kobe Bryant, red to 99. I still got to get some points. Andre Robertson, orange. Beasley, prism, rookie. Draymond Green, prism. I didn't know that they, we didn't hit one last night. I don't think we did. Papa Giannis, prism, rookie. Phoenix Suns. Green, Tyler Ulis, 4 out of 5. And why aren't you focusing? 4 out of 5. For the Suns. That's a good card. Conley blue. McCall prism. Tyreek Evans orange. Wait, who's messed up with what now? Dude, the first case didn't have any points. It didn't have any points. One so far, Steven. One so far. Yeah, dude, I mean, if you want to, if you're that hot on the Kings, then sure. If you want to send the 44 in for it, they're yours until I get it sorted out. I mean, we have not had a whole lot, you know, some rookie action, but nothing huge yet. But yeah, that's fine. If I find out that Jesse gave them to somebody or something, then I will 100% refund you. For the spot. We got it. I see it gold. I don't think it's auto, but it's a gold. Could it be a gold Papa Giannis? Gold Simmons? Who knows? There's only one way to find out, and that's for me to look at them. All right. Hernan Gomez, prism. That's not terrible. Not terrible at all. Elite Series. Steph Curry. Gold 5 out of 10. It's a nice card. Yes. It was nice knowing you, Craig. It was nice knowing you. Marcus Morris, Orange. There are some people that I do very much like. Chris Dunn. Rookie's Variation for the T-Wolves. And for the Utah Jazzmatazz, Joel Bowling Boy, I guess. Dude, I feel like I am just like crapping on everybody. Somebody, whoever has the Warriors, come on and be excited about it so I can feel a little bit better. You know, about getting a decent card, not so crushed that other people aren't. Hazonja Red. Chris Dunn Prism rookie is a nice card. It's my first high-ish level Prism rookie so far. Zimmerman Prism, not going to count that one as one. Baca Orange. Decker Prism. John Wall Prism. And there's that one. No, it... Okay, yeah, it basically does. It doesn't hurt as bad, but it looks worse. Doesn't hurt as bad, but it looks worse. I am just praying at this point to myself as the Almighty that my body will take care of it. No, I got clawed by an animal. And apparently that clawing is now infected. Maybe. Yeah. She's a minx, that one. She is a minx. Folks, I want to do Bowman too. I want to open a fancy case of Bowman. Anybody want to get in there and grab some squads and get all Is it? There's still time. But see, it's like a little bit red and a little bit swollen. It's a little bit hard to tell, but it's not. It doesn't hurt, which I'm. There's still time, Kid AC. There's still time. Beasley Red. And Optic is hot right now. Jazz Jewel Prism. Chris Paul Blue. So if you get it up, There might be some early love for it. Anthony Davis orange. Like a Denver Nuggets Juan Hernan Gomez. Why is the... There it goes. Not yet, Mr. Guns. Not yet, but soon. We still got a lot to go through. Hey, Jaylen Brown, Prism rookie. So two good Prism rookies so far. So maybe we're warming up into this. Blue Rondae Hollis Jefferson. Cy Cam orange. Ariza Prism. Andre Robertson Prism. I feel like that's the second one. Plumlee Prism. I don't know. Are they... All right. Let's go. How did you manage that? Oh, I'm not that big time, Mr. Guns. I'm not that big time. I'm gonna do it all myself. I am getting my Bowman time down to respectable levels, but this one is rough because there are a lot of packs. Diamond King should go. Should definitely go. Like 2 years. It's actually probably coming up on like anniversary of 2 years. If it didn't already pass. No, dude, I grinded it out for a long time. Andre Iguodala orange. I mean, I'm still grinding. There's always going to be a grind. James Harden red. 6 out of 25. San Antonio Spurs. The Admiral. I should make my wife come over here and open cards. Bryce Johnson, Prism. I'd probably make her show them while I open them. Because she can read better than I can. Julius Randle, Prism. Fournier, red. Decker, Prism. Chris Dunn, Prism. No. No, honestly, we both have, like, kind of short short fingers. Like, I can't play guitar or piano, really. I took piano lessons when I was little, but I don't have the hands for it. John Wall Prism. Fournier Orange. Hernan Gomez Prism. Ben Simmons Bass. I don't know if the wife has enough patience, though. And a Ron Baker Blue, of all things. Yeah, there's no space for Bible verses. Oh, come on. How bad could it really have been, Mr. Guns? No, still need some colored Simmons and some one-on-ones for like 11 different teams. If not more. Mr. Do, I did request to be your friend on Xbox. Well, listen. Are these fingers getting the job done? Oh, yeah, they are. Uh-huh. That's all that matters. This job being completed efficiently and with ease. Oh, yeah, it is. Oh, yeah. You've got some hard teams. You've got some tough teams, but yes. Hey, I've got a friend on Xbox. Look at that. Ginobili Red. Come on. Damian Jones Prism. Come on Heat. Come on Timber. Blazers. Heat and Blazers. Heat and Blazers. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Ginobili Spurs, again, orange. Lillard Prism. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it. I think I can. Any of Pacers, CJ Miles, orange. Tony Parker, Prism. All of a sudden, Spurs are just hitting Prism after Prism. Well, not the one you want. TLC for the Sixers. TLC. Is he doing well? Steph Curry Prism. Levine Blue. Levine. Potel. Totilt. Total. Refractor. Prism.
Why do you call them refractors?
They need to better establish that everything that's shiny is referred to as a refractor. IMO. Halfway, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, this is half. Half. Come on, diamond. Hey, we're already doing an insanely long break. We might as well do another one with Diamond Kings. Cheap squads for solid potential. There are some very good cards in Diamond Kings. A lot of variations. No, it's Pat Dingo. I've had it like for forever. I don't even know what it means anymore. Washington Wizards. Gonna come out to autograph right early with Sheldon McLennan. Tyson Chandler Prism. Draymond Green Prism. Will Barton Red. McCaw Prism. Aaron Gordon Blue. Willie Holly Stein Kings Orange. Orange Kings. So there we now I got trouble. Trouble there. Come on. Diamond Kings, you want to see me do it. I know you do. Damian Lillard. Orange. Variation for the Trailblazers. Now we're working our way up to the better. We've established at least one numbered card. Now we can take it a step further. Jaylen Brown Prism rookie. Chris Fitz all day long. Go ahead, man. If you're on there, I will definitely add you as a compadre if you want. I'm not playing a whole. I've been playing Rise lately. The new. No, you just got a numbered card. It's not great, but it's something. I'm just saying we're going to build off that. We're going to build off of it. It's a pretty fun game. Ooh. I've enjoyed it. I mean, I've played basically every game with gold game, like just to give it a try, like that. Evolve, I played Evolve. I did not find that particularly enjoyable. But yeah, I found myself like just wanting to go like just a little bit more, just a little bit more. I will add you myself if I remember to do it. I've been sleeping a lot lately. I have not had the desire to get out of bed. Like, at all. Let's see, looks like we got another goal. Ben Simmons. Base. Need Kyle Korver prism. Jeff Teague, red. Jeremy Lin, orange. Lou Williams, prism. Kevin Durant, blue. Malachi Richardson, Kings, orange. Ryan Hollis Jefferson, Nets, prism. For the Phoenix Suns, 6 out of 10. Gold, Marquise, Chris. Solid card. I take it. I would take it. I would keep it. And I would sell it when it got to be worth a lot of money. Papa Giannis, prism. CJ Miles, prism. Scottie Pippen, red. Jordan Mickey, prism. And then that one is. Marquise Chris Gold. Card that's new with Snitty signed. Cases. Oh, there's more than that coming. That's only the fourth best card that's gonna be in this. Only the fourth best. And there's four boxes left. So yeah, I'm pretty sure that's going to be the best of number four. Three better cards. I'm working on it, Steven. I got a lot of people asking for a lot of things. So I'm trying on a lot of fronts here to get this thing popping. I'm working on a lot of fronts. see what we got. Denzel Valentine, red. Al Horford, orange. Go Gators. Klay Thompson, prism. Paul Tipster? Zipster? Another Ben Simmons base. Jordan Clarkson blue. Ben Simmons orange. We can do that. To 199. We get a little closer. I mean, it's numbered. It's not a get. A get that you want like a gold one. Hassan Whiteside, Crashers Prism. That's for the Heat. Tony Parker Prism. Marcus Morris Blue. Steph Curry Prism. It is the Denver Nuggets. And Jamal Murray. Are you okay, Daisy? There's something there. There's something there. Yes, Steven. To 199. Only 199 exist on God's green earth. And you got one of them, my friend. One is yours. I haven't seen one. Doesn't mean that they're not, but I have not seen one. Aren't you guys just like so excited for who's gonna get the 400 panini points? I know I am. I'm pretty juiced about it. Diamond Kings, I know you guys have gotten some spots in that. So what are we down to? 9-10 in DK? Okay, let's go ahead and fill that thing up then if he's willing to do it, and that's kind of him. That's generous. It's very generous. I mean, I know how much he likes it though. Chris Paul red. Tristan Thompson blue. Devin Booker prism. Wesley Matthews, Mavericks, orange, another Simmons base. I cannot hit a Simmons prism to save my life. Andre Drummond, orange. Jacob. Tyler Euless, Prism. LeBron to red. 7 out of 99, not the one you wanted, but the one you're going to get. Jamal Wilkes, Lakers. He's a dominator. He dominates things. Dominates him. Tony Parker, Prism. And a Steph Curry, Prism. Dos Mas. I think I'm going to open the last two, pack stack them both. Change things up a little bit. Change it up a little bit. Nobody likes a quitter. SHMU, that is what my AA sponsor says to me every time we meet at the bar. Rubio Prism. Harden Orange. New Orleans Pelicans. Check. Check, please. Or Chic. I don't know. It's a rookie. It's an autograph. It's yours, Pelicans. Congratulations. Congratulations. Treasure that one always. Bryce Johnson. Prism. He's going to be huge in the future. Jeff Teague. Orange. Finally, Ben Simmons Prism. It only took us two cases and six base cards to get it. Or get one. It's a bonus red. Norman Powell Prism. Oh, I was going to pack second both of them, I said. And what's up, Southern Sports? How are you doing this evening? Trying to rock a little bit of Diamond Kings, if you're interested. That's our next closest one, pushing that one, trying to get that one out tonight. You know what? You kind of dipped out at a good time. Not a whole lot of releases. It's been a little bit quiet in the card world. Building up into a Bowman release at the end of this month, which should be very exciting. Ah, there never is. I don't have any. I mean, none that I know of. Andre Drummond, red. Satoransky, prism. Patrick Beverley, orange. Cameron Payne, prism. Juusa. I like to call him Juusa.
You've sorted cards like that before.
It's Lakers. Draymond Green, red.
Oh, shit.
Gobert. Orange. Aminu. Prism. Nice auto hiding out late. And coming for the Cleveland Cavaliers, K. Felder. A Brandon Ingram prism for the Lakers. And there she be. Some did well, others did not. Goodness all the way around. Once you get your mail day on this, you're going to be much more excited by the very beautiful looking rookies and prisms that are going to just pop out all over the place. So, autos, got Kay Felder, check, Jamal Wilkes, Lakers. Jamal Murray, Nuggets. Marquise Chris, gold. That's a fat card. McLennan for the Wizards. TLC, Sixers. David Robinson, Spurs. That's a 25, I think. Yeah, it's 25. Hernan Gomez. Bowling Boy. The gold Curry, not auto, but nice card. And a Henry Ellison for the recap. Let me set this off to the side, and we'll random off the 400 points. Six is the number for that. Get the people. All right, six times top spot gets the points.
Money shot. Yang Q. Good old Yang Q. Points are yours. Thank you, everybody. We'll get this right out to you.